story gate's on top of the building.
I better make my way up.
Right. We'll have to use whatever we find. Good. On in the next. Getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up.
Huh? What's going on?
It's that giant! It's like a hurricane! Looks like it brought some friends, too!
Way or you're going down.
Clean out if we go blundering around in there.
So, what are we going to do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it. Just have to hope it works.
Shut this down. Did the party just get bigger?
Guess the secret's out. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
Now we just have to rescue those spirits. Have to find the others out there.
Thank you.
Looks like we still got friends out there.
Yeah.
So, what do you think about this place?
Feels like I'm in a movie or something.
Yeah, young people don't venture out here much.
That's Shibuya Lovehachi, the Shibuya mascot.
Thank you.
used to love these.
Hey, there's no time to fool around.
Traveling the city, gathering info. I'll reach out when I find something.
Hero thing is hard work. Yokai too, huh?
I'm not sure I'd put it that way.
Thank you.
Nice try. Then you get endless wishes. This way leads to the... You've got more guts than I gave you credit for.
Think this cleared the fog outside?
We'll just have to check and see for ourselves. Assuming you didn't want to relax here.
Well, looks like we're stuck here for now.
You don't have to fight everything.
Out of the underworld sure isn't easy.
Be proud. People don't usually get to leave. Akito, there's something next to the Torii gate. Don't forget to grab it. Thank you. Light.
I need to heal up first.
Might find a copper. Let's try to lure out a copper. Put a cucumber on that platform. Better watch your step, or you're gonna trip and fall. Watch yourself! I feel something bad, real bad.
KK?
You can tell. You're on to something. In there. Head for the back. Great. More of these things. Of all the times.
Can we get the power back on?
Yeah. Breaker should be over past that flashlight. Try using spectral vision. Never know what we might find. Corruption's making things harder for us.
Oh, what's this?
Thank you.
Take a look. That was Rinko's custom ride.
Damn. But what's custom about it?
Got some kind of anti-spirit tech, from what I heard. In theory, it ought to get us through the fog.
How about in reality?
Quiet. Give me a sec.
It won't even start.
Of course not. There's no gas in it. Plus, the custom turbocharger is busted. We'll need a replacement turbine wheel to get it running again. The real problem's the fragrant underworld oil.
The what?
This is no ordinary bike. It's got the power to cut right through that fog. But to do that, it needs special oil from the other side. We're fresh out.
Okay, so how do we get some?
Dunno.
You... If you don't know, then what are we supposed to do?
Better get that. Bet someone's gonna force their help on us.
To wait for you to pick up, so I rigged this phone to ring periodically and play back a recording. No need to talk, just listen to my instructions.
That voice, it's Ed.
You're in the garage, which means you're trying to use Rinko's motorbike. And now you don't know where to find the necessary fragrant underworld oil. I've told you before, KK, but I'm sure you'll have forgotten, am I right?
Smart guy.
Kiss my ass.
You can find the oil in places where the underworld's interference is especially potent. Anywhere you can see it spilling over into our world. This should be readily apparent. Now get searching. Signing off.
Any idea where to look?
Not yet. Let's find a good vantage point. Scope out the area. Around here, best bet might be the Mitake real estate building.
So, Ed, does he usually communicate with recordings like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes he'll go a week or more without saying a word in person. One time I wanted to make him talk, so I told...
KK, you never did clean up the apartment kitchen, did you?
Well, the kid said he didn't want to.
Hey now, don't put it on me. So, Ed...
That's the Rinko I know. Never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out.
So, Ed, does he usually communicate with recordings like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes he'll go a week or more without saying a word in person. One time I wanted to make him talk, so I told him there was a ninja hiding behind him.
And did that work?
Nope. But later he sent me a 20-minute recording of ninja facts.
That bike of Rinko's has some serious mods on it, huh?
Yeah, those guys are all into that kind of thing. Rinko's really particular. Not just with the bike, either. One time she even built her own cleaning robot. That was mainly because she'd die before she'd pick up a broom, though. All right. Let's scope out the area.
Not for the bike. So, gasoline, a turbine wheel, and underworld interference.
You into high-interest loans or something?
Oh, so that's what it is.
Hey, nice car. Bet we could liberate a turbine wheel from it.
Probably some gas, too.
Something different about that Torii gate. Let's go check it out. Okay, we know where to go. Up to you to get us there.
Great, makes me sound like a chauffeur. So where do we start?
Well, wherever you like. At the end of the day, all roads will lead to him, one way or the other. They've got a spare gas can. This turbine wheel's useless. The shape's all wrong.
It won't work?
Damn it, Rinko. Why'd you have to use parts nobody can replace?
KK! Where are you? KK!
Goddamn things. Akito, do something already!
I'll try. I'll get rid of them.
Some more company. Yeah, that's how you do it. Pretty good.
They just keep coming.
Ah!
Good. I think that's the last of them. I've got to get over to KK.
That was impressive. You handled yourself well. Never realized just how safe it feels in here.
Yeah, I know what you mean.